Good morning, children. This is the first term syllabus of English literature, that is English 2 of class 2. Please note it down. Lesson number 1, The Little Duckling. Comprehension exercise A and B. Play with words exercise C. And spelling exercise E from the reader book. And from the workbook, exercise B and C is included in this lesson. The next lesson is lesson number 3, Save Jamuni. Comprehension exercise A, B, C. Play with words exercise E and spelling exercise F is there from the reader book. And from workbook, exercise A and B of this lesson are included in the syllabus. Then next is the poem, The Raindrops. Exercise A, B and C from English reader book are included in this syllabus, in the first term syllabus. Workbook exercises of this poem are not included in the syllabus. I will repeat it again. Workbook exercises of this poem are not in the syllabus. Only from the reader book, that is exercise A, B and C, are there in the syllabus. Then next is oral dictation words, poem The Raindrops, book reading lesson 1 and 3. Make sure that you go through your lessons thoroughly. You have to practice reading the lessons again and again at home. This will help in improving your reading skill. So better read the lessons twice or thrice a day. And at last, communication skills exercise from the reader book is not included in the syllabus in all the three terms. That is, it will be excluded. It is not there in the syllabus from the reader book. I will show you the syllabus once again. Kindly note it down. Lesson 1, The Little Duckling. Lesson 2, Save Jamuni. Poem, The Raindrops. Then oral dictation words, poem and the book reading of lesson 1 and 3.